I know that ain't Hester in there. I know that ain't Roger. What the hell you want with your old trifling ass? How you been, man? You looking good. Hey, I'm just trying to get like you. God damn, you knock off a Krispy Kreme truck or something? When the hell you get so damn fat? Where you working at now? You know I'm still with the same company. The same place I was when your ass stole my promotion, your watermelon shaped motherfucker. You know, I don't even remember why we stopped talking.
You know what, Roger? I don't remember either.
Oh, really? So you don't remember sleeping with my woman? You never paid me back my $200. You stole my promotion and tried to fire my ass. So why? Why don't we talk, Roger? Because I couldn't stand your thieving ass back then, and I can't stand your thieving ass now.
It was good seeing you, man.
It was good seeing you too, Roger. Get that away from my car. Lucky I don't hit your fat ass.
How you doing this evening?
I'm blessed as hell, officer. What about yourself? God damn it, I'm terrified. Any other questions?
Why didn't you immediately pull over when I flashed my lights at you back there?
Why, officer, my apologies. I can assure you I didn't see you flash your lights at me. Cause I was thinking about dusting your ass if it wasn't for all this damn traffic.
Do you know why I pulled you over?
No, sir, I don't, but I'm sure it's with good reason, officer. What law did I break? Cause your ass ain't got nothing better to do. So what the hell is it, Mr. Officer?
Sir, are you aware that your tags are expired?
Oh my God, are they really? Oh, I'm sorry. Let me just pull $200 out of my ass and take it to the DMV. Oh, that's right. I ain't got it. So unless you plan on taking your ass down there to pay for it, how about you get the hell out of my face?
Where the hell are you coming from?
Well, I actually just left work and now I'm headed to Bible study. From selling drugs. What the hell it look like I just came from?
Sir, I'm gonna have to search the vehicle. Do you have any illegal substances?
Illegals? Oh my God, you mean like drugs?
Of course not. Let me just check real quick to just see if I got anything.